Joining us tonight for the news at 6, I'm Skylar Henry. Amanda has the night off. A man was shot and killed last night in Macon. The incident happened at the Pendleton Homes apartment complex on Houston Avenue. Deputies say 29-year-old Javoris Butler was visiting some friends when he was shot. Butler was taken to the hospital where he later died. If you have any information in this case, call the Bibb County Sheriff's Office. The number is 751-7500.